Saved up our dimes for the Saturday dime.